ceasingly poor. Let us, O God, our Savior, for the sake of the glory of thy name, O Lord, deliver us and be gracious unto our sins for thy name's sake. Holy God, holy, mighty, holy, immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy, mighty, holy, immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy, mighty, holy, immortal, have mercy on us. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, for now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen. O most holy Trinity, have mercy on us, O blood of our sins, O Master, pardon our iniquities, O holy invisibility, and heal our infirmities, for thy name's sake. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, for now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive our debts as we forgive us our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one.
For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and ever, to the ages of nations.
Amen. To be the champion leader, we thy son dedicate a feast of victory and of thanksgiving. As once rescued out of sufferings of the Theotokos, that thou art one with might, which is invincible from all dangers that can be, do thou deliver us, that we may pray to thee, rejoice thy bride unwedded. Lord, mercy, 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 Lord 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 mercy, thou who at all times and at every hour in heaven and on earth will worship and glorify the Christ God, who alone suffering pledges in mercy, most compassionate, who loves the righteous and has mercy on sinners, who calls them to salvation, to the promise of good things to come. Receive over our praise at this hour, guide our life to thy commandments, sanctify our soul, increase our bodies, purify our love, purify our intentions, and deliver us from every sorrow, peace, and faith. Comfort us above with our nation, and guided by the very rain, we may attain the dignity of living in the knowledge of thine unapproachable glory. For blessed are thou unto the ages of ages. Amen. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen. More honorable than the cherubim, yet more glorious than the seraphim, who without corruption gives birth to God, who the very day, but if people be magnified. In the name of the Lord, Father, bless.
The Holy Father, who is Christ, our God, have mercy on us.
Amen. Yes, O God, and Lord of hosts, and maker of all creation, by thy true compassion, of thy mercy, which transcends the congregation of this sin, thou thy only begotten Son, and of the Jesus Christ, of the salvation of our race, and by his precious cross, his chaos and the benign direction of our sins, and thereby his triumph over the principalities and powers of darkness, do not do thou thyself, O Master, over of mankind, except also from us and those deep prayers of thanksgiving, and keeping the river of us from fearing destruction, and our transgressions, and from all enemies, both visible, that seek to do us evil, nail down our foot, the fear of the inclination of our hearts unto the words of thoughts of evil, but fear us so overcoming for thee, so that we ever looking to thee and be guided in life as we behold thee, the unfortunate everlasting life, we may set up a season to present thanksgiving unto thee,
Yeah. Things, company lifted up her voice and said unto him, Blessed is the womb that bare thee and the path which thou hast sought. And he said, Yea, rather, rest blessed are they that hear the word of God and keep it.
Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй, Господи, помилуй. Еще молимся, я же избавлюсь, а не как-нибудь.
Я хочу видеть воскресенье живот и покой.
своем, всегда ныне и присно во веки веков. Священство, монашество, весь иноческий монашеский диаконский чин, всех горемых и страждущую православную веру, строители, благотворители и благоукрасители святого храма сего, титры, братья, сестры, чистополющие, церковнослужители, всех учащих и учащихся, и всех пригожих святого храма сего, вас и всех православных христиан, ныне Господь Бог Царство Свое, всегда, ныне и присно и во веки.
Oh.
Господина нашего Преосвященнейшего Феодосия, Епископа Всеволодского, и же дары святым Твоим церквям.
Amen. Чи
Christi, we see in Christi.